Welcome to Top Stories Today. Please subscribe and then check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Alert, America issues powerful message to Donald Trump. Democrats and Republicans have been at odds over President Trump. There seems only to be two groups, the people who support him fiercely, and those who feverishly oppose him. Now, the American people have issued a powerful message to President Trump, and that message comes in the form of poll numbers. According to a poll from Rasmussen Reports, President Trump's approval rating has gone up 8 points since the last poll. This is a massive reflection of the president's actions and how the American people view him. The data from the poll shows a significant improvement over the poll taken at the end of the last month. Only 41% approved of the job Trump was doing last month. When examining the data, it is clear that there is a continued climb from the formerly low approval ratings. At the start of August, the president was at a dismal 38%. The numbers don't lie. More people are starting to see the truth. President Trump has had to deal with multiple natural disasters in the less than a year that he has been in office. Hurricane Harvey and Irma happened barely a week apart. Aside from the hurricanes, the president has also had to cope with the multiple wildfires in the Northwest. There is a good chance that these higher-ranking numbers are in response to his careful attention to the people affected by these natural disasters. Florida is still reeling from Irma, but Trump has made two visits down to Texas since Harvey struck. During his time in Texas, he met with the survivors and assured them that they would rebuild the damaged state. Trump told the good people there, "Texas can handle anything." He has also worked to get federal funding to the damaged states to help them with the rebuilding and coping process. He also donated $1 million of his personal funds to the relief effort. One move that Trump made that likely raised America's confidence in him involved him feeding and distributing supplies to survivors. It humanized the president and the people involved. Overall, Trump's presidential approval index went from minus 26 at the start of August to minus 16 when the most recent poll took place. There is no doubt that the president did a fantastic job handling the disasters that most presidents never have to deal with during their terms. Rasmussen gets their data from telephone surveys, and they use an online survey tool to poll people who no longer use landlines. The online surveys are sent to people who are demographically diverse to get the most accurate results. The stats on their polls of 1,500 people is an error of plus or minus 2.5%. Overall, there is a 95% level of confidence. President Trump is finally settling into his position of President of the United States, and as the polls suggest, Americans have not been happier with him. The media may try to demonize him on false charges, but polls like this show how the American people really feel, all biases aside. It is expected that his numbers will continue to rise as he reaches his first whole year in office this January, and he continues to work toward his promises made to the American people. What do you think about this? Please share this news and scroll down to comment below, and don't forget to subscribe Top Stories Today.